At the time, we had a 17-to-1 strategic advantage in nuclear numbers. We'd done 10 times as many tests as they had. We were certain we could retain that advantage if we limited the tests. The chiefs were all opposed. They said the Soviets will cheat. Well, I said, how will they cheat? You won't believe this, but they said, they'll test them behind the moon. They said, you're out of your mind. I said, that's absurd. It's almost impossible for our people today to put themselves back into that period. In my 7 years as secretary, we came within a hair's breadth of war with the Soviet Union on three different occasions. 24 hours a day, 365 days a year, for 7 years as Secretary of Defense, I lived the Cold War. During the Kennedy administration, they designed a 100 megaton bomb. It was tested in the atmosphere. I remember this. Cold War? Hell, it was a hot war.